In 83, I went to a friend's apartment, and on the mantle was sort of a model, like an, almost like an architectural model.
I thought it was incomparably beautiful.
Just so different from anything I'd ever seen before.
You'd see this amazing giant box
with the Japanese writing in bold.
I had never seen anything like it, but it came apart and it made itself into five or six different vehicles.
The eyes would light, arms moved back and forth, the wings folded in, they had claws.
With the ship in its head and the swords.
Did it come with missiles maybe?
And it's like 3.5 feet tall.
I ended up buying that, and then another one, and another one, and down we go.
Growing up watching Force 5 was such a huge deal.
The big thing for us was Space Cruiser Yamato from Star Blazers.
Sky King was my favorite when I was a kid.
You had a Robo G.
Grandize.
Double Sickles.
Godzilla, Rodan.
Battle of the Planets.
If one of these came on TV, you got your group of friends together, and that was kind of like, you know,
church every morning.
One of my earliest memories is getting this giant robot toy as a birthday present. I asked my mother where it came from, and she told me Japan. And I was like, that's it, I'm going.
コレクションというのは人間しかやらない文化的な営み。人間だけが生きるために必要のないものを集められる。
What hooked me was the aesthetic. Let's take the most radically off the wall concepts and turn them into toys.
小时候因为家里的环境不是很好。很多玩具都是心里面的梦想。
Toys and cartoons were kind of things for, you know, nerds.
They come as tins, die-cast, plastic, vinyl.
They were the origin story for my creative impulse.
Just opens your imagination, makes you excited.
You got people who are designers, architects, people who are multidisciplinary, and all of them are kind of bound together by the fact that they really appreciate design and engineering and culture and stuff like that.
Part of the joy of collecting is the pursuit. And after that, it's something you dust.
There's always something I'm chasing. There's always something I'm trying to stick a knife into to slow down the mastodon.
It's difficult, this. The collector is sad. The reason is he's looking for the toys, but he can't find them. But if you find them, you don't have to look for them.
3,32 minutes.
He just said, I won something at the auction.
4,000.
Don't freak out, 42. But you're going to probably have to buy dinner.
These kind of toys are really, really expensive.
Double click, tan tan, and you spent a fortune in toys.
Next thing I know, it's $4,500.
I'll give you $7,000.
There's a $20,000 toy, and it's $20,000.
Just about a quarter of a mil.
I can say with absolute assurance it's affected my daily life.
Me, for sure. I mean, it cost me my first marriage.
僕は最初まだ人間を救ってくれるみたいな。ちょっとデジタルで人間おかしくなってもうてるけど。知らんけど。
This is how culture survives.
I grew up in Beirut, Lebanon. What those toys and what the character is gave us hope.
Big giant robot. What's better than that?
Let me show you one real close, and that way you can get a look at it.